Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and support. Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up with making of this beautiful designer bridal or the party wear sleeves designing. This type of designing will elevate the pattern, highlighting the design with the golden lace, which really gives a gorgeous look. So let's quickly start with this project. अब आप इस वीडियो को हिंदी वर्जन में भी देख सकते हैं। चैनल का लिंक आपके सामने ही नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में भी अवेलेबल है। क्लिक कीजिए अमेजिंग एमबीसी फैशन चैनल को और देखते रहिए लेटेस्ट फैशन और ट्रेंडी वीडियोस को। दिस इज द प्योर सिल्क फैब्रिक व्हिच आई हैव ट्रिम्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू माय मेजरमेंट्स एंड यू कैन सी दिस इज डिजाइन विद द गोल्ड ज़री ब्रोकेड एंड द सेम आई हैव ट्रिम्ड द लाइनिंग ऑल्सो। सो फर्स्टली आई विल गिव द डिजाइनिंग ऑन दिस स्लीव पैटर्न। The designing something would look like this. This would be the seam elements, and from here I'll mark the shape of the curve till the biceps. From here to seam elements, I'll give the curve shape like this. And if I unfold this, this is how it looks. The same markings I'll transform to another side also. Now I'll lay this lining on the top layer of the fabric and accordingly I'll stitch on this design. After stitching, this is how it looks. Now I'll trim off this inner extras. Giving the slits on this curved shape. Turning the lining to its wrong side and I'll give the gentle press so that underneath seam elements will be settled and we can see the perfect shape of the sleeve. And the sleeve opening. The design something would look like this. Now I'll do the center designing with a contrasted color. This would be the floral blue color. Copper brocade designing and the lining of this strip length is of 12 inches. You can see here the sleeve length is of 9 inches, so I took the strip length of 12 inches. From this curve shape, place it like this. It's been extended a little, so here I'll give the drop shape marking. The design on this strip, it would look like this, drop shape towards down and the slanting lines. Now I'll unfold the fabric. Again I'll overlap so that this design would transform to another side. The complete design would look like this. Now I'll lay this on the brocade and exactly on this design I'll give the stitch. I'm done with the stitching. This is how it looks. I'll leave the inner side and trim off the extras towards outer side, just away from the sewn line. I'll also give the slits. Slowly turn inside out and the shape would something look like this. Now I'll overlap this on the sleeve pattern exactly in the center. I'll give the stitch on this patch, placing in the center. First stitch in the center so that it will keep in place. Now exactly on that design, I'll give the top stitch for the joining of this patch with the sleeve. Finally, to elevate this design, I'd use the golden lace. Firstly, I'll stitch exactly on the shape of the patch which I have joined. Next to that, I'll also join on the sleeve opening to highlight this. So now let's see the stitching of the joining of this golden lace. I'll start the stitching exactly on this patch joining. Continue the stitching towards the drop shape. I think you can clearly see here. Now I'm giving the stitch on this drop shape. Placing the golden lace on the sleeve opening, I'll continue to stitch. After joining the golden lace, this is how it looks. To look much more attractive, I'd be joining this drop shape stonework on the lace patches in between the gap, so that to highlight the design more, this is how I'll join it. I'll use the fabric glue to stick. Once this is dry, we have to give invisible stitches for the long run. And I'm almost done with the sleeve designing. This is how it looks. I made this for my sari blouse and this really looks very beautiful, isn't it? Leave your comments on this pattern, I'd like to see it. Also, you can try this type of designing on the normal salwar kameez, chudidars, crop tops or further dresses. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Thank you so much for watching. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications whenever I upload without missing it. Until then, see you all. Bye for now.